This or that?
Chester's hot fries versus Annie Cap's hot fries.
Chester's hot fries? Light, airy, get a little bit of corn flavor in there. Good spice. It's a different flavor than Flamin' Hot Cheetos. Annie Cap's hot fries? Definitely more on the cheddar-y side. Get a little bit of heat. Nice, flaky.
Chester's hot fries has that classic Flamin' Hot red. Each chip seems to be pretty uniform in size and shape. They're perfectly spicy. Andy Cap's hot fries, orange in color. They don't seem to have any type of uniform shape. All of them seem to be different sizes. They are light and crispy, but definitely more on the cheesy side. They're not very hot. Now, which one of these should you get? Depends on your preference. If you like spicier chips, go with the Chester's hot fries. And if you like cheesier or saltier chips, go with Andy Cap's hot fries. Both of these are delicious and you can't go wrong. In my opinion, I like the Chester's hot fries more, so I'm gonna keep buying these.